has been 1 week since my daughter's last surgery, and so I thought that I would make a little update video for you guys. And so, everything's going good. I saw my surgeon today, and I had my 1 week post-op appointment. And so, he said that everything looks like it's healing well, and the sutures are half-on dissolved, and there's no infections or anything. And so, that was really good. That made me really happy, because I don't need any other complications. And, everything looks good. And so, I have an appointment for next Tuesday, and so, he'll take off these rubber bands and he'll put on booster ones, so I'll be able to open my jaw a little bit so I can start eating soft food, which I'm really excited. But so far the liquid diet hasn't been that bad. Last night I had tomato soup for dinner, and then I had a smoothie for lunch today, and probably not bad. And so, everything's going good. My swelling is going down a lot, so I'm really happy. And I ran the fourth or fifth day, my breathing started to become more prominent. And so you can see right here, I don't know what that's good, but it's yellow right here, and underneath, and then right here, it's kind of yellow. And for a couple of days, it looked like someone punched me in my eye. I had like a dark ring right here. But it didn't hurt at all. And the only thing that hurts is I have one tooth on this side that is really, really, really sensitive. And it only happened like a few days after the surgery. And so I don't know what it is. I told my surgeon and he said there's nothing we can do about it until we get our jaws open a little, so I just kind of have to live with it. And, it's just anytime I drink anything, which is all I use, either hot or cold, it hurts really, really bad. And so I just have to eat everything on this side, which is kind of a pain, but whatever. It's only 1 week. So I'm just trying to get through it. And, lately I've actually been able to drink out of a cup. And so, like, things like water that are really easy to drink, I can actually drink out of a cup, which is really nice. And then, after the first 48 hours or the first 20s, I switched from using ice to heat. Because the ice is supposed to keep the swelling from getting worse. And then the heat is actually supposed to increase blood flow to the area and help the swelling go down. And so, the hospital provided me with the ice packs and I used frozen foods. But we got this at CVS and it was really nice. It like opens up and has this little pack that you just microwave. And then it goes in here and you fill it up. And I just wear it like this. And it starts going all the way around. And like this. And then the Velcro. And so I just wear that for like half an hour while I'm watching TV, which is what I do all day. And so it's really not bad at all. So hopefully this helps. I don't really know, but we'll see. And then, that's basically it. I mean, nothing's really changed, but everything's getting better. And, I will put up another update video next week. When I got my rubber band lifted. I have some brush washes to try and keep them clean, but the water trick is really good because it's hard to get everything with the toothbrush. So the water trick really helps, I think it's good. And so, yeah. So if you have any questions or anything, feel free to comment. And I'll put out another video next week. So, bye guys. Thanks for watching.